peak power factor your bushings. Most bushings rated 15 kV and higher have what's called a test tap, or maybe a potential tap. And they're there for access to the insulation internally in that bushing. Insulation layers can fail. They're capacitor graded bushings, and there's a series of capacitors in there. They can fail layer to layer. You can have some other problems in a bushing, such as moisture contamination from a leak. And there's really no other way to tell if you have a bushing problem other than power factor. You don't oil test the bushing like you do the transformer. You could, but it's not practical. You have to de-energize it to do it, and it's just something that's not a general practice that's done. You might find a problem with infrared if you find a bushing that's a little bit warmer than its mate that's there. So temperature differentials may indicate some internal problem, like a capacitive layer that is shorted out, which would increase internal temperature a little bit. But really, other than power factor, you don't have a lot to go with. So a bushing, if it's in trouble and it fails, a lot of times it will fail pretty violently. It could possibly take the transformer with it, fail the transformer. Even if it doesn't fail the transformer, you'll leave debris in the tank that is very hard to clean out. We may think we have it cleaned and everything may test good, but a piece of debris may get in an area that in 6 months to a year or later could cause that transformer to fail. So it's really important to test the bushings. Know when you have a bushing problem, get it out of service or get it replaced before it does fail. And power factor testing will certainly help us do that.